appears that her career starring in adult films is treating Riley Reid well. The social media personality and adult film star has been thriving recently and just bought a brand spanking new compound in Pasadena for nearly $5 million designed for fun and entertainment. Prior to this, Riley was set up in a starter home in Altadena, California, which was also worth a couple million bucks, and in this video, we're gonna check out both. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though I've done a house tour of my own place, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anyone. Riley Reid, whose real name is Ashley Matthews, is an adult film actress and one of the highest paid in the industry at that. She started her career as a teenager, earning less than 1K per X-rated video, but these days she's making bank. Riley, who's also a social media personality, has benefited from the popularity of OnlyFans like many others in the same industry. She's one of the most followed models on the platform, and while she won't disclose her exact earnings from it, top OnlyFans performers have been known to make over $1 million per month. Through Riley's income from OnlyFans and other sources like Snapchat Premium, her own website, earnings from her films and more, she seems to be set for life. At the time of this recording, she's amassed an estimated net worth of $12 million or more. And with that, Riley has just purchased a new mansion in the exclusive Linda Vista neighborhood of Pasadena, just an easy drive away from her former property in the Altadena community. Just wait till you see the backyard at her new party-friendly home. It may just be the biggest flex of all. Welcome back, everyone. I'm Kara the Vampire Slayer, and I'm bringing you another exclusive house tour here on Famous Entertainment, this one looking at where Riley Reid calls home. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe and ring that bell for notifications because we post brand new content daily. And hey, if you want, follow me on Instagram and let me know who you want to see next featured on this channel. All right, let's get right into it. Shortly after snagging her slick newest date in Pasadena, Riley listed her former home in the neighboring community of Altadena, California. So let's take a look. Her former home was elegantly situated into the base of the San Gabriel Mountains on a prime cul-de-sac and discreetly hidden up a long driveway. Built in 1990, the 3,514 square foot home sat on almost 2/3 of an acre and boasted 4 bedrooms and 3.5 bathrooms. Not to mention, it was one of the most desirably private properties in the area. Records reveal that the estate was purchased by Riley in December 2019 for $2.1 million, and she completely remodeled the home, which includes an all-new spa-style master bathroom, modernized kitchen with top-of-the-line appliances, a boatload of modern farmhouse decor, new hardwood flooring, and a ton of white paint. I guess that explains why she's listed the gated property for over $2.5 million since she put in so much work. From the outside, the estate may look a little underwhelming as the front exterior contains a long and tree-shaded private drive complete with large motor court and flower-lined pathway to the front door. Personally, I like the kind of boxy shape of the house which you can notice better from the backyard. The interiors include a number of skylit spaces which include an open kitchen with breakfast bar and marble countertops in addition to a family room with sleek fireplace and direct access to the luxe backyard. While the formal living and dining rooms are highlighted by oversized windows, mahogany fittings, and a wet bar for those that get thirsty. During the remodel, Riley had added all new hardwood flooring throughout, highlighting the especially modern look of the house. Perhaps one of the most relaxing spots in the dwelling is the airy family room attached to the kitchen, which boasts a soaring wood ceiling with skylights, sleek fireplace, and large picture window. Riley decked out the new kitchen in all white, aside from the stainless appliances, for a super clean look, and the eat-in bar is big enough for plenty of friends to sit and have a chat. Upstairs, I love the loft-like area that overlooks the kitchen, while Riley's formal colossal master suite offered high ceilings, a cozy sitting area, separate window seat, and spacious walk-in closet with tons of custom shelves. That window nook looks perfect for reading or meditating. I want one. Equally impressive is the second floor's 3 additional guest bedrooms that feature custom drawers, seating areas, and their own private balcony access, boasting views of the backyard. Another successful remodeling project was Riley's ensuite bathroom, where we can see the fresh marble flooring, a large soaking tub, and standing shower for when you don't have time for a relaxing bath. Personally, I'm more of a shower girl, like all the time. The backyard is basically everything you'd expect out of a star like Riley and comes with a stunning terrace, complete with sumptuous furnishings, and a large saltwater pool with spa. Additional features include multiple lounging areas, a barbecue area, fire pit, and more, all surrounded by greenery and thick plants for security. The backyard is nicely touched with gardens full of jasmine and roses, making it smell perfect too. Well-manicured lawns, and there were also stunning views of the San Gabriel Mountain. If Riley was willing to part with this fancy home, one can only imagine just how sick her Pasadena home is gonna be. After becoming one of the world's highest paid adult film stars, and perhaps one of the most widely known and popular performers on OnlyFans, it was only a matter of time before Riley added to that real estate portfolio. As I mentioned, OnlyFans performers at her level have been known to rake in more than $1 million a month, so it should come as no surprise that Riley treated herself to a brand new $4.8 million estate in the highly coveted LA suburb of Pasadena. I mean, it cost her almost $5 million, so it's certainly quite the upgrade. Located within the desirable Linda Vista neighborhood pocket, the new compound built in 2020 features multiple structures totaling 4,985 square feet on 3.6-acre lot and boasts 4 bedrooms and 5.5 bathrooms. The residence is discreetly located down a long gated driveway spanning 450 feet, nicely touched with mature oak and pine trees lined up to the property. It also boasts a blacktop motor court with enough space for half a dozen cars. And the home includes an attached garage with room for 2 more. Like her previous residence, the house appears pretty humble from the front. However, the single-story estate opens up to 3,900 square feet of spectacular living space and retractable walls of glass combined with wide plank hardwood flooring. The retractable walls were added to allow easy in and out access for the true Pasadena vibe. Just past the private atrium entrance, the interior of Riley's new property is highlighted by a stunning great room kitchen combo that opens to a wraparound patio perfect for soaking in the outdoors from the home. The great room and kitchen includes a mix of luxury furnishings, a cozy fireplace, a massive flat screen TV, and breakfast and wet bars to have your pick from. The open kitchen comes with Viking and Sub-Zero appliances, marble quartz countertops, and brass sinks that are centered on a gorgeous Eden Island. Which kitchen do you guys prefer? This one or Riley's former all-white kitchen at the old house? The dining room in this Pasadena spread is amazing as it's surrounded by full walls of windows and insane views. Her dig includes a number of lounging spaces that come with awesome decor and more mesmerizing views of surrounding canyons and the downtown LA skyline. One of the most gorgeous lounging spaces is definitely the skylit living room with grand fireplace, place, oversized windows, and wet bar. Riley's villa packs in 4 bedrooms in the main house, including her new master retreat, complete with sitting area, double-sided fireplace, and balcony access to a private outdoor patio. She may not have a window seat at this place, but she certainly isn't missing out on features. As you'd expect, the master suite also includes a walk-in closet big enough to pose as another room in the house to hold all of her designer duds, even her OnlyFans outfits. Moving to the spa-like ensuite bathroom, there's a custom dressing room for her to get ready, his or her sinks, heated flooring, marble bath, and glass-walled shower with some more A-plus views. In addition, the home also comes with an office complete with custom bookshelves, yet another fireplace and balcony access. And as stunning as the interior of this home is, the exterior truly takes the cake in this house tour. While her previous yard was nice, the resort-style backyard at Riley's new spot features a gorgeous saltwater pool spa combination, not to be outdone by her waterfall surrounded by a large sunbathing deck. Elsewhere, you'll find multiple lounging spots with comfy furniture, as well as a full indoor-outdoor kitchen with wet bar. If she and her fiancé are in the mood to entertain, this is definitely the place. In addition to the main house, Riley's property boasts some bonus structures like a poolside cabana pool house and separate guest house with an additional 1,100 square feet, ideal for friends staying the night. Whether you're lounging on the deck, cooling off in the water, or sipping a few with majestic views of California mountains in the backdrop, well, Riley's home has it all. Alright, so I think I'll bring this house tour to an end here. Got to take a deep dive into Riley Reed's starter home in Altadena, California, and her new digs in Pasadena, which cost her $5 million. After seeing them both, did you guys have a favorite? Which home suits Riley better? I must say that the backyard in her Pasadena home is easily one of the nicest we've seen. So much space, high-class amenities, and amazing mountain views. And by no means was her starter home in Altadena a flaw. She clearly knows what she's doing when she she remodels her homes and has an eye for making things modern yet cozy. I love the all-white kitchen at the Altadena home. Would you guys prefer a sleek and modern feel at your place or something a bit more cozy and traditional? Let me know in the comments. If you want to get to know me better, check out my recent vlog on my personal channel and hit subscribe. I love the support and meeting new followers. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and I will see you all in the next video. Bye!